After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity. Though fear of his terrible power endured. And so was formed the Hallowed Sentinels. Our duty being to stand vigil for signs of his return. Even exile to another realm could not silence the fallen god forever. And in time, Adir's malignant influence pervaded the world once more. In his hunger for vengeance, Adir orchestrated the return of his demonic army. Light was swallowed by shadow, and with it, hope. A new, grim champion arises. The Dark Crusader. And perhaps it will indeed come to pass that only they who shun the light in order to fight the darkness possess the power to defy a god.
Boris, forgive me. I'd steer this weapon of deliverance to a worthier servant than I.
Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly. And so does Aureus' wisdom guide my hand in the bestowment of this subsequent boon. Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders. Prove yourself worthy of this gift. Seek me in the bowels of the bridge. Our work is of the greatest import.
I thought they're supposed to be pulling your weapon, not me. I thought that shit was supposed to help in putting you on your weapon, not myself. Fuck you. I'll put that back on there. And I'll put the bleed resistance thing in here. I was wondering what happened.
Going.
You got her!
There she goes!
All
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass. And that's the bottom line. Why? Cause Stone Cold sits up.
Let me come over by you. I dedicate that match to my fiance, the Redneck Nation Robert.
Redneck Nation Robert, all right.
There you go. Oh my God.
We done it, boy, we done it. Yes, sir, with Donald Thomas. I feel good.
I knew I'd be winning now.
So good.
So good. I got you. Bum, 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 bum.
Okay, what is this, Dragon? What we got to do here?
Talk to her.
Oh, okay. Oh, to this right here?
She says, don't you?
Oh, fucking ass.
Give me a kiss and shove your dick up my ass.
I so do it.
Now, when you cleanse this, don't cut the scene.
Okay.
Let the scene play.
Okay. All right.
Go for it.
Okay. Go up to her.
No.
Oh, it's an interact. It's an interact. Do it interact it?
Yeah. Don't skip it.
All right. I'm going to lay down the control. I'm laying down the controls.
And so am I. You know the rules, and so do I. All
right, DJ. I'm going to go see what DJ wants. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let me know what happened, Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Okay, I'm back.
Ooh. What happened?
Oh, there you man.
Oh, the light.
And she came back to life and said, "Fuck you." Okay. You don't talk to her now, and she's fucking done.
Where you at?
I'm over here.
Okay. Whoa! I'm just coming back to life. Yippee-yay, motherfucker.
No, we're in there, remember?
Yeah.
I just...
Alright, let's go.
Now don't ask me where we're going, guys. No fucking clue. Hey, here,
oh, you wanna
get us out of here.
Alright.
Before the Reaper comes to get us.
I didn't lie.
Now we got three more bosses we gotta fight.
Alright, let's
do it. Are you ready for the Light Reaper?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Cause that's the next one we gotta fuck up.
Let's see, can I go through? Okay, it said open up. Go ahead and open the door.
Open that door, son.
Alright, there we go. I'll open it.
Oh shit.
What's going on?
I can't go anywhere.
Oh, really?
You activated a boss, Duncan.
Oh, boy, I was getting scared. I'm finna run back out the door. Hey, where you going? Bye. What the hell is that in front of?
What you remember that? Don't you remember this place?
Oh.
Come back over here.
Oh, shit, no. I ain't going. Oh, get out of here.
Come back over here, you asshole.
I'm coming. That's some song bitches back there.
Go over here before you get yourself killed.
What do I do? Oh, I gotta level up. Oh, level up. I'm gonna go with strength. All right, baby. Alright, oh shit! It's spawning in front of you, dragon. Watch out.
Uh-huh. Reset it.
I'll reset it. They try to kill your ass. You see me, I'll haul ass, boy.
Yeah, you didn't. They attacked us because you didn't reset it yet.
Oh, that's what it was, yeah. Mm-hmm.
But I'm going down there and finding. Oh, shit!
Oh. Well, she dead, ain't she?
Yeah, she's dead, yeah.
Yeah, she dead anyway.
Okay, now.
Alright.
You want to take us to the bell room. Take us to the, not the bell room, but the, yeah, bell room.
Alright.
And do your grind, and do a bit of grinding. While okay. I get that video ready for us to figure out all where right. We're supposed to go next. And of course, if you're not down with that, well, Daryl Lumpkins, he just got two words for you.
Suck it.
800 subscribers now.
You can tell me what to do. You know who you're talking to.
Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly. And so does Aureus' wisdom guide my hand in the bestowment of this subsequent boon. Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders. Prove yourself worthy of this gift. Seek me in the bowels of the bridge. Our work is of the greatest import.
You may now subscribe.